1916, three brothers by the name of Mensch were running a small job shop in Newark, New Jersey. Then one day, the brothers were offered a contract by the military to build blenders for mixing gunpowder. Following a successful test run, the Mensch boys went on to produce industrial tumble blenders, dryers, formulators, and valves for numerous fields. Their company rapidly grew into what it has become today, the General Machine Company, GEMCO. With almost a century's worth of experience and knowledge, GEMCO has been continually expanding and reinventing the limits of blending, drying, and material handling applications. Whether the industry be pharmaceutical, cosmetic, food-related, or any enterprise requiring blending, granulating, or drying, GEMCO has the solution. GEMCO's climb to excellence began with the creation of the double cone tumble blender in 1935. The true innovation of this machine was the concept behind the vessel itself. The center band was widened to one-third the height of the vessel. As a result, the stratification areas, where material would get hung up, were eliminated. Manufacturers no longer had to live with constant end product variations, higher fill levels, and long blend times. With GEMCO's double cone blender, end product variations were dramatically lowered. It is the true workhorse of GEMCO's line of blenders. With a working capacity large enough for any application, the double cone is ideal for heavy-duty pharmaceutical and cosmetic blending and drying requirements. GEMCO's groundbreaking achievements only began with the invention of the double cone blender. In the 1930s, GEMCO presented the extraordinary spherical disc valve. Over the years, it has earned a reputation for performance and reliability unequaled by any other type of valve. The GEMCO valve is a highly engineered piece of process equipment, created specifically to positively control the flow of difficult materials under the worst of conditions. For the food manufacturing industry, the GEMCO valve is an invaluable asset because of its airtight seal and incredible endurance, allowing it to support heavy batches that would overcome other valves. Its easy, clean design, combined with a choice of finishes, make the GEMCO spherical disc valve the best in the business. In 1945, the General Machine Company was the first to provide internal agitation. The GEMCO agitator is of heavy-duty design, requires little maintenance, and provides high performance in all blending endeavors. Using the agitator bar affects greater particle mobility and finer blends with every batch. The internal agitator is perfect for hard-to-separate liquids or difficult solid blending that cannot be completed with a blender alone. Understanding that no one industry is the same, GEMCO continued to improve upon its own creation by adding shaft seals for longer agitator life so that constant repair and replacements were no longer necessary. GEMCO also provides the convenient option to choose from different agitator blade designs and sizes. This allows the customer the flexibility to experiment with various styles and techniques so as to achieve the best results in their campaigns. For years, loading and discharging was a time-consuming, problematic procedure, usually requiring the participation of more than one person. In 1961, the GEMCOMATIC material handling system was introduced as an alternative to the standard methods used for transferring materials. The GEMCOMATIC material handling system is a clean, totally enclosed system requiring only one person for operation. With this versatile system of loading and unloading, the manufacturer can conduct large-scale production line processes or smaller specialized ones depending on the customer's need. The result is a system that provides efficient and clean transfer of materials with substantial savings in time and labor. GEMCO continued to design and develop such innovative systems as the Portahopper blender in 1965, which eliminates cross-contamination problems and transportation bins. The Portahopper provides the user with the ability to take on larger tasks like continuous processing, which can enable a smaller company to compete with the more well-equipped commercial industries. In 1968, the General Machine Company developed an innovative new vessel design. The slant cone. Because of its unique configuration, the slant cone is a most effective blender. It combines the intermeshing action of a V-shape and the tumbling action of the double cone, increasing particle mobility and improving blend integrity. The slant cone blends faster than any other machine, making it a good choice for the manufacturer concerned with quality and efficiency. The blender is ideal for many applications, whether they be liquids or tough solids. In short, the slant cone has proved itself a dependable machine to the many industries that require blending, granulating, or drying in their processes. In recent years, GEMCO has brought its customers a wide variety of useful and effective products to incorporate into their production methods. In 1983, GEMCO developed the innovative airless spray system, which evenly distributes liquid throughout the entire product. GEMCO also created its own line of portable blenders and granulators, making the blending procedure more convenient than ever before possible. GEMCO's line of portable blenders allows the customer the freedom not to have to dedicate a permanent area for blending. The machines are simply rolled to where they need to be for either production or cleaning and storage. Yet another grand achievement is GEMCO's incorporation of the solvent recovery system, which prevents harmful substances from being released into the environment and can help other companies meet OSHA and FDA regulations. GEMCO has widened its field of expertise to include process as well as machinery by developing such useful services as in-house training programs, preventative maintenance contracts, and equipment service contracts. These services take some of the weight off of the customer's shoulders. GEMCO helps the manufacturers to assimilate new equipment into their regimens and to ensure that all of the necessary safety and training requirements have been met. From its plant in Middlesex, New Jersey, GEMCO produces more of what the customer needs with products such as the ingenious slant cone blender, the steadfast spherical disc valve, and the essential GEMCOMatic material handling system. From traditional techniques to new concepts on the cutting edge, GEMCO has remained ahead of its time from the day the first hand-cranked wood and copper tumble blender was built in a small shop in Newark, New Jersey. With an expansive history of reliability, creativity, and innovation, no one company can offer their customers the total product support as well as complete process backing as well as GEMCO. GEMCO, setting the standard for performance.